Welcome back to another video. So on here, I'm just drifting online with me and BR. I'm going to cut this up into sections so you don't see lobbies, but it'll be about 40 minutes long. We can do quite a lot of other tracks. And basically, you're going to see just what it's like just drifting with me and BR and like how much we just experiment, just trying different stuff and getting onto people's doors like that. So, yeah, this is just going to like prove that when you tandem, it's not all crisp like what you see on my YouTube. There's a lot of messy parts, especially when you've not been drifting for as long as what I have recently. But yeah, you just experiment and see what happens, and that's just basically what happens. So yeah, I'm gonna get into it and unmute my mic. I am streaming this as well, so if you hear me talking randomly, that's why it's well. So hopefully this does record well. Yeah, fuck. I'm gonna try to do that reverse entry on it. Yeah, fuck. I love this corner for the reverse entry. Can't hit it though. Hey, Tony. I don't want to get into weighing him because I know he's decent at drifting. Oh, fuck. BR's just a master of tandeming. If I can get on anyone's door. Oh, fuck. I know Tony's not ramming Tony's sound. Oh, fucking wreck BR. He's probably jumped in that because we've been in the last couple of lobbies with him. And I've been coming dead last and I'm normally coming first with him. So he's probably jumped in that thinking I'm getting rammed, not realizing I'm not point shifting today. See, that's the issue. See, that's the thing. That's the good and the bad thing about the lobbies being empty now is you always run into the same people all the time. So you always know when someone's good and when someone's bad or when someone's a rammer or being rammed. If there were anyone else in that car, I would be worried. But with Tony, I know Tony's an extremely good drifter. I don't know, he wouldn't do that for notes, so I'm not worried about him whatsoever. It's like, even on most, it's like with Tony, when we are point shifting, he probably beats me like 70% of the time, if I'm being honest with you. Shit, come on. BR just hit that wonderful lap, and I'm just murdering everything. I love them 360 results. Well, that was supposed to be a reverse entry I was trying, but it just ended up being a 360 and messing BR up. I will hit them at one point. Trying to get out of his way. Fucking that 360. I don't know how he hits them going that way. I can only land them going in, turning in slip and not turning away like that. Snapped that too hard then. Oh, I did anyway. Way too quick. I need to learn the speed to do that corner. All it would take is probably 5-10 minutes going backwards and forwards, just learning the exact speed to hit that corner at, to do a reverse entry. See, there's a way you can cheat at do it by putting positive camber on the front wheels. But I don't want to roll like that. It's even better because my road's onto the main road. So when I have it flashing, it looks like I'm having a full-on disco. Tires. Be careful of that dent. It looks on it. If you had the reverse gear on that, you'd have made that corner be out in reverse. Fuck tires. Wait for him to come. Where is he? So what I wanted to do is hit that corner nearly just like that. Like absolutely shoot around that corner, then reverse entry for that corner. I've been trying it for a little while. Oh, okay. Fucking tires. One thing I have learned by watching people play this game on consoles, half the barriers what we've got for PC aren't there on console. Which is really fucked up. I think you kind of shit yourself there, him in front. Oh fuck, sorry, we are. Nearly made it. That's kind of something what I want to do, that what I said earlier about making it round that corner and then hitting that corner going backwards. I tried to slot myself in, but I went a little bit too quick there. Tires. I don't know what it is, but one thing I have started doing, I've noticed a lot since I've changed all my setup around, is I'm starting to swivel in my chair to the way I'm going around that corner, or to the way I want my car to go. BR hits it every time. B You know, everyone's been telling me to get into doing like backwards entries, but only person that's ever to get me to want to do them is BR, because he can just make them look incredibly clean. And he's the only person I know what does backwards entries as well with negative camber up front. Which is very rare these days. Just like, I just got middle at road. There we go, brave. I still need to remember to add him. I keep forgetting. Oh no, I'm on about brave from my YouTube channel. Oh fuck, ah oh, fuck, messed that up completely. Oh, sorry, brave. This car's so heavy to 360. I could flip it though. Kind of don't want to mess him up. Oh, I kind of want to get past him. Hey, dear. Thank you. Oh, fuck. That's what you get for looking down. See, we're still tandeming perfect, it's just they've not finished that part of the track yet, that's all. So we may have a rammer at lobby now. Ooh. That would have been a sick reverse entry, that Brave. You're just a little bit further away. Should have looked. It's just the switches what get me like that, because I let off too far. You want to do it so he just switches and I can catch back up, but I always let off too much. Oh, fuck. Concentration now is unreal. See, that section I really like, the rest of it I don't. been a while since I've used this car. Feels weird. Trying to get that reverse entry down. I love doing that. Way too quick. He went for it reverse. And he landed it as well. I'm not the best follower. As you can tell. Were you letting me pass then? Oh, go taking it anyway. Always makes me laugh though when people say, oh, you can't do that corner there in one hit. It's like, you can. Same with this one. Especially when you get into like the actual open drift hoppers, not the real drive drift hoppers, the open ones. You get so many people, toxic people and that, what sit there and you're just like, nobody can do that corner, nobody can do this, no. And it's like, no, you've just not met anyone what can. Oh, way too quick. And yanked that way too hard. Saved it. Yo, that was a sick 360 that. I meant to do that on purpose. Makes me laugh when you see people that do that. They'll like completely write themselves off into a wall and they sit. But they'll like bounce off a wall five times and land a 360 and like sit there and shout, landed it. And he's like, no. He just got lucky. Now if you'd have landed that, I'd have looked fucking amazing. Yeah. I'm gonna try some it, yeah. Nope, didn't wanna go. So we'll do that instead. Tried doing a 360 into that corner, but I honestly didn't mean to do that. I went for the 360 and failed. See, that's the one thing with me. I try to do something and I fail, but I end up doing something else completely different. Really lucky. Can't see out because of that fog. Now I've only ever hit that, managed to hit that corner twice clean. Oh, so proud I made it so far. I don't want to fuck Tony up. Fuck, just jeep myself into the art. Thought it would have a corner. Not very often you see people drift that Ford Custom really good, like what Brave's doing. It's actually just nice, just kind of sitting back and watching him drift. Especially with BR at his side. Come on, slow down. I keep forgetting this version of the track. That's the thing though, it's like, because when I'm tandem drifting, I'm looking at BR, or the car in front. Whereas if I'm point drifting, I'm actually looking at the map, not the track. It's really weird. I actually learnt this time round on that corner. I honestly don't know how full up my hard drive's gonna be recording this long. Been recording for the last hour and 10 minutes. And I think it's something like a gigabyte per minute it uses. I've got, because of the settings I've got it on. Just for best quality. Oh, fuck.